We did it! I was like watching you guys all over town and you didn't even know it.
She wasn't allowed to share.
Wasn't allowed to share. Take secrets very seriously.
I don't know if you heard about our microphone escapades.
I did, I was listening from the
This one's gonna work for me? For me? You're lucky you're tall. I wouldn't have to talk to you. 1 inch tall, I would have had to. Oh, you won. Trying to. It's a Boston thing. It's a Boston thing.
We love when things go wrong at shows, though, because it's like a one of a kind experience for you guys, right?
Yes.
Yes. Here we are again.
I know. Thank you. Special, unexpected, amazing partner in crime. We call each other our pop soulmates. Yeah. And it started when you were on the mixtape with the New Kids.
Oh, some of you guys are there, huh?
And so, I was bold enough to say, hey, I know you got like lots of hit records. Do you mind sharing one of your number one hits with me? And the rest is history.
It was the quickest yes ever to come out of my mouth. I was like, wow, I've never imagined it that way. Yeah. And now, I mean, like, when I texted you this past year, I'm like, I'm performing our song on the road, and I'm like, forgetting to sing your verse. It became our song.
Wow. Thank you.
He's, I mean, you sing it so well.
However, that's not the
next song we're going to sing. That's not what we're doing
next. I'm just going to copy and paste that intro. So.
Hey, thank you for letting me play a Steinway at Carnegie Hall. Like,
yeah.
That's just thrill.
I often say if there is one song I had to sing, it would be this one. Not to, again, put the expectations too high, but I'm hesitating because, again, I don't want to get too emotional, but I always think of my dad with this song, and I want to make this, I want us all to take, you know, a second. No, I'm going to talk about your mom for a second. I'm sorry. Debbie's mom is floating around like an angel here, and she went to a better place. And I know it's only been a year, and I invite everybody to think of someone that was important to them that's still here. I'm a bit of a cynic about that stuff until it happens to you, you know, and that spirit and that love, it's a miracle. It stays with you and it stays alive. That's what I think anyway. So, speaking of, this one's for Louise too, bro. I love you. Rich's mom too. She's playing tricks with the microphones, though. I don't like that. What's up with that?
That was my mom. She's like, you have another female singer on the bill? I'll show you. I love my mom, but I wouldn't put that past her.
So, here we go. When somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you. All the way. Happy to be near you when you need someone to cheer you. Yeah.
And so I Thank you.